planet.
And I thought they weren't taking my reports seriously. But here they are, hiring one of the galaxy's top bounty hunters. I guess the exchange spying on us really gets High Command's regulation briefs in a twist, huh?
You got the wrong person.
Then you weren't sent by High Command? I requested advanced operatives who could perform targeted strikes against exchange spies in public locations. They're using satellite uplinks to get into our databases. Advanced stuff for them. We're guessing the Republic or someone is backing them. We need to get the codes they're using, sabotage their connections, and find out who they're forwarding the intel to.
Let's get more specific about my pay.
I can arrange a payment, yes. Does that mean you'll take the job? You'll need to get the codes for the uplink towers from their people on site, then use them to sabotage the links. Best case scenario, you also plant this tracer, so our techs can track who the information is being fed to. Thanks for helping us out.
You might try ducking next time.
Move.
be spying on you again.
Probably untrue, but at least they won't be able to use the same tricks. Thank you. According to the tracer you planted, it's Hutt's paying for information against us. High Command will have a lot to say about that. I hope this covers any expenses you may have incurred.
I might try ducking next time.
Yeah.
You'll feel that later. Next time.
Mission.
And you have their transmitters? Excellent. Our scientists will begin reverse engineering them immediately. You have more than earned your pay.
Your dig site is clear.
Marvelous. I'll start gathering my team before any carrion eaters start taking root. The Reclamation Service owes you its esteemed gratitude.
In quite a few strikes. Good news to report.
Those cannons won't trouble you again. The Mandalorian troops supporting your warlord are another story.
Blast it. Too many Mandalorian clans to keep track of. Never did like them. Count on us to finish the rest. Without their guns to hide behind, those craven scum will crumble before us.
What are you saying? We lost a squad of very expensive Mandalorians, and now our boys can't do the trick either. Forget excuses. Work it out.
That wasn't for outside ears. The exchange is proving to be more difficult than we originally estimated.
What a bunch of useless sacks of skin.
I never expected mere criminals could fight so skillfully.
The exchange is using an old reclamation base as an ammo stockyard. We've taken two shots at it now, and we may have to cut our losses and retreat.
I'll take care of it.
I appreciate your help, Bounty Hunter. I will give you the location for the ammo stockyard we were targeting, plus the last known coordinates for our squad. I suggest you look first for survivors. Perhaps they can give you some insight into why they failed.
Are you part of Captain Tremont's team?
What? Who are you? Did the captain send you? Everyone else is dead. I don't know why they kept me alive. I think they're torture.
I'm getting you out of here.
No, please. I'll be executed unless the mission completed. We never got as far as the ammo stockyard. Ambushed. They stripped our gear. Explosives. In that locker. Please, finish the job.
Ah!
Myself. I think you might
try ducking next time.
Thank you. bimbo di cioccolato di legna?
Don't feel bad later.